What up, people? It's your boy Casey Cyber, and today my hair is wet because I just took a shower. And right now I'm gonna go to Dowd's house, and I'm gonna tell you guys today why am I awake at freaking 7 a.m. vlogging. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you guys there. And I'm vlogging with my Canon, I don't know, some other camera. Right now I'm with Dowd.
Oh my, shut up, put it down.
So right now, okay, hey, Dowd and one of our friend here, our classmate, yeah, he's there. We're gonna go to KFC right now and then go to school. So if you guys don't know why are we going to the school, Dowd, explain them why are we going to school.
We have an event called POP, and it's the first time we're going. It's like 3 years.
Yeah, in 3 years we were like literally deaf and blind and everything. We didn't know about this POP thingy. Anyways, we're gonna go there today, and I'll show you guys everything there. Like, there's gonna be talent shows and stuff. So a couple of my homies are dancing and singing. So yeah. Guys, change plan. We were gonna go to KFC, but then since it's 9:30 and nobody, we don't wanna eat KFC right now, so we just gotta go. And yeah, now we're gonna go to school, and yeah, we're gonna show you guys the POP thing. I don't know what's the full form of POP anyways. I feel like it's party of production. I don't know.
Start again of
party. So right now we're waiting right here. We actually gotta go and buy tickets. Like to get inside the school and have fun, you gotta buy tickets.
Have fun, my ass.
Yeah, to get inside we gotta pay like 30 dirhams. So we're gonna pay that, get in, have fun. Hopefully we do have fun. Because it's my first time over here. People are like, it's gonna be lit.
Rippa, look at the camera!
I'm gonna get a heart attack.
lights will turn up. Pick up this paper, narrow it. Don't put down the guns. Your mama know your ugly. Your daddy's son.
Hey, paparazzi, stop!
This is the guy who's playing the song tomorrow. Wherever I go, he's here. You don't want to get famous?
Tomorrow, I'm not.
You're gonna get famous. You would kiss Cyber right now.
I'm already famous. It's fine.
Go back.
I'm back.
Hey,
you kiss the vlog.
John Cena.
You were excited,
bro. Cause I'm vlogging the whole thing, right?
Oh, God.
guys, let Casey do it with you guys on the stage.
Start. Come on,
hey
Kareem. YouTube
back
is watching.
Slap, back slap.
Girls are watching.
Back slap. I need.
Okay, do one back slap, then dab.
Fine. Watch. I'll do the dab instead.
Do it.
Dog. Wait. If I can do that shit, man. High. You can do the high shit.
Shut the fuck up, man. Is this nest clap?
All day.
Come
on.
What?
You don't know, I just did the clap also.
Back
clap? Not back clap.
Oh my.
I can do the back clap.
Oh, Josh, it's your turn.
Josh, I can do the back clap, right?
Huh?
I can do the back clap.
Enough, man. Give five.
This is Kareem. Kareem is a person who can sing. He won so many things, award nominee, blah, blah, blah.
That's it.
Come on, guys! What's happening here?
Fight!
what you try to do. 24 seconds.
Robert's ass like a stone. Alright, guys, I'm gonna record that when we go to the street.
Well, let me just explain why the guys didn't dance. Basically, the guys didn't dance because our school is so bad. I mean, I'm just kidding.
Yeah. Shit.
Oh. Anyways, guys, what happened is that we couldn't dance because like they want to do the leaving ceremony and shit. They want to do leaving ceremony. They're like we can dance up to the leaving ceremony, and then leaving ceremony never finished. It never ended. Like. They were just talking, and then one of our friends was like, this shit is not gonna end, let's just leave, screw this. And that's what happened. We left. We went to KFC, ate, we left, we had all blah blah blah, came home. Yeah, that's what actually happened. Right?
I wasn't there, I left early.
He left early because, I don't know, he got bored. And yeah, I think that's it. And if you guys enjoyed this vlog, hit the like button. I know most of you would be like, why is the video quality bad? Because I never took my good camera to the school. Because if I take anything good to the school, it's gonna end up broken. Yeah. So I just didn't take that. I just took the worst camera in my house. And yeah. Peace.
Subscribe to Saibo. Subscribe to him, he's one of the best YouTubers ever. That's all. Thank you for having me.
Wow.
Please add it to my DMs. And thank you, I'm the host. I love you.